problem, we're asked to find the quotient for the following problems. The word quotient implies division, so we were dividing each of these problems to get our result. So for problem number one, or part A, we have 3 divided by 0. You are not able to divide by 0, so we state the answer on that problem to be undefined, or it's undefinable. There is no answer that we can actually get to work in a situation like this where you divide by 0. In part B, if we have 0 divided by 3, the answer to that one is 0. Anytime you have a division problem, there's an associated multiplication problem where we can take our answer and multiply it by what we were dividing by. Those two should multiply back together to give us the result of our numerator value. And so if we see 0 times 3 would give us the result of 0. 0 indeed is the correct answer. The next one, part C, if we take negative 24 divided by 6, 24 divided by 6, of course, is 4. And anytime we have 1 negative divided by 1 positive, different signs dividing give us a negative result. So our answer should be negative 4. And again, a quick mental check, if we multiply the negative 4 times the 6, they should multiply back to be the numerator value of negative 24. And indeed they are. So negative 4 is the correct answer.